the pussy COVID. Spread them legs on clothes.
I'm not lying. Is that a hickey?
Let me tell you, your girl's drunk. I had a great Valentine's Day. I don't need no nigga. And that's what I realized. I don't give a fuck with no roses. I don't give a fuck with no car.
You look great, baby. Inches, baby. Yes.
Good morning, you guys. Oh, my mouth hoodie. I got matcha on it. So that's who I'm making right now, some matcha. So I look crazy. I know it's okay, but I'm about to transform into a baddie. Good morning, Forever Gang. if you are new to my channel, I need to wash my hair. Like, this shit is itch. Hi, welcome. I am Julissa, known as Forever J, of course. Make sure you guys go subscribe, like, comment, and follow me on Instagram at the Julissa J. So, today's gonna be a chill day today. I'm not really doing much. I'm gonna be doing a lot of cleaning, a lot of journaling, a lot of self-reflecting. Today is my day off, and I rarely get days off, so when I do get my days off, I'll be trying to chill. You know what I mean? So this video is gonna be kind of like a little vloggy vlog, get ready with me, whatever, whatever. Not today, but tomorrow, but obviously the clips are gonna be put together. Tomorrow's gonna be a girl's day with me and my girl Victoria. We're gonna get our nails and our feet done. We have a Valentine's Day dinner that we're going to on Valentine's Day. Listen, y'all, if y'all single, y'all stressing about, oh, I don't got a man. You don't need no man when you got good friends. Like, get your friend group and go out to ding-ding, get dressed, get cute. And yeah, it's really all. I just wanted to do a little intro, even though I look crazy. It's okay. I'm in the Starbucks line. My phone will stay. Yes, it will stay. Yay! Alright, I've never, so who the fuck is calling me? Bye. So yo, the way I be declining calls is crazy. But yeah, so what was I saying? So I've been drinking like hot matcha. I've never had cold matcha before in my life. So we about to see what she's hitting for, and ooh, bitch, I'm about to hit the curb. Oh no, I didn't. Okay, but yeah, so we about to see what the cold matcha is hitting for, because all I had was the hot matcha. Wow, now wants to stay up. All right, y'all, so I got my matcha. I'm so excited. I've never had cold matcha, so y'all about to get my first reaction on this shit. Okay, ready? Let's go. Okay. Yo, hold on. I didn't get when I was recording my order. Grande iced matcha latte with oat milk, and I got 5 pumps of vanilla. Make sure you get 5 pumps. So this is actually really, really good. Dang, which one do I like better, hot or cold matcha? It's really no difference. Like, and for those who don't know what matcha is, it's basically like green tea but with some of the shit in it. And it's really good for you. It's healthy. It's green. Anything green hits the spot for me. Honestly, I've been eating, let me turn off the car, because honestly, I've been eating healthier. I've been trying to go to the gym, but like I feel like I need a trainer, because when I be going in the gym, the only thing I do is go on the treadmill, and then once I'm on the treadmill, that's it. Like, I'm going home. Might do a little squat, might do a little, you know, 1-2, 1-2, but after that, I'm going home. Okay. I can't do it. So I need a trainer, because I'm not motivated enough, and it's just what it is. I gotta put me first. I'm about to find this nail salon, and I'll see y'all when I see y'all.
Look, bitch, I'm a star, got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, this pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my doubt, he gon' sit down and listen. Call him a trick and he gon' get a holler. Bitch, I'm a star, got these niggas wishing. He say he hungry, this pussy the kitchen. Yeah, that's my doubt, he gon' sit down and listen. Call him a trick and he gon' get a opinion. He know he giving his money to make it. He know it's very expensive to date it. Tell him go put my name on it and come, because when I need money, I ain't tryna holler. He know he giving his money to make it. He know it's very expensive to date it. Tell him go put my name on that account, because when I need money, I ain't tryna wait. I can't be fucked with, no. Oh, you can't touch this, hey. Bitch, I'm free shit, huh. I'm gonna be deep, hey. Walk with a limp, limp, huh. I'm on some pimp shit.
What's poppin'?
Who you?
Brand new whip, just hopped in. I got options. I can pass that bitch like Stockton. Just Josh. I'm spending this holiday locked in. My body got rid of them toxins. Voice in the top 10. I can put the ball in the end zone, put a bad bitch in the friend zone. This shit sound like an intro jet song, give me that tempo. Told Pool he a fool with the shit. Told her don't let her friends know. In the bill and I move like a dime. Even for the Chini of Vincenzo's. Me and my amigos got that free smoke on the west coast. Yeah, I'm talking about pre-roll. Dark hair bitch, she look like she go. She do. Hometown hero, feeling myself, can't murder my ego. She heard of my deep stroke, she said, babe, does it hurt when I deep though? Certified freak hoe, hang around dust and she learning my lingo. Back then, wasn't worried about me though. In the gym, trying to work on my freak throws, no. In the bill, and I move like a dime. Even for the Chini of Vincenzo's. Me and my amigos got that free smoke on the west coast. Yeah, I'm talking about pre-roll. Dark hair bitch, she look like she go. She do. Hometown hero, feeling myself, can't murder my ego. She heard of my deep stroke, she said, babe, does it hurt when I deep though?
Man, so look.
What's up with it?
I'm out here.
Ashes. Yeah. Okay.
Trayvon Love, aka Trayvon.
Yeah, tell them who you are.
Stylist.
Yeah.
I'm a little bit tipsy.
Okay, it's okay.
Not too much.
Let me see what's in his cup.
See what's in my cup. I don't even know what the fuck's in my cup.
We don't know, but we're gonna drink it tonight, baby.
I got the Celine's on.
Ooh, okay.
Your frames.
Material, boy.
Issey Miyake.
Material. Or not.
I'm feeling
is that a hickey? Oh no, that's your tattoo. I'm like, is that a
good morning, you guys. So it is Valentine's Day morning. Happy Valentine's Day to all the lovers and all the non-lovers. I'm a non-lover, so I'm in that club. If you do have a lover, I'm totally jealous, but I hope you guys have a great day. He better spoil you. He better get you flowers, chocolate, bags, Bottega, all of that, okay? You better spoil the god of you, bitch. You better be walking into a hotel room tonight. Roses, baby, don't play. Make sure y'all wear condoms if y'all do not want a Scorpio baby, okay? I'm a Scorpio baby, but we the best, but I suggest y'all wear a condom because, yeah. But anyway, so today's Valentine's Day. I'm getting ready to go to brunch with my girls. And after that, I'm going to dinner with my other set of friends from work. And, you know, today's going to be a fun day. We all single, pretty girls. And it's like, we still deserve to have fun and go out, regardless if we're single or not. Like, you know, a lot of people like to make this day and be, like, sad or depressed. Like, even if I wasn't going out, like, today would honestly be a regular freaking day for me. Like, I'd probably be going to work or something. Like, it's not that serious. But I felt like this year,
us women, we need to be appreciated. So it's like, girl, let's just go out, like, have a good time on Valentine's Day. Like, we don't need no man for that. Like, we can still go out, we can still do our thing, like, still get cute, get dressed, take pictures. So that's the vibes for today. It's going to be a really, really cool day. I don't know where we're going to brunch at, but I know for dinner we're going to this really, really nice place. If you are in Atlanta, it's called Oshai or Shay. It's like a Thai sushi spot, but it's real, real, real bougie, real nice, real with the vibes. So I can't wait for that. I'm excited. I did my hair. It's just like a real cute half up, half down. Is she real cute? She real cute. She real simple. Is she real long? Like, I'm talking 30 inches. Y'all gonna see. Y'all gonna see. Y'all gonna see. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute.
Hello, Vlogy Vlog. Go say hi to the vlog.
What up, bitches? Showing the feet. Showing the feet. Hello.
Showing the feet.
Yeah.
Hey.
Period.
It's Valentine's Day.
It is. And we're on our way to brunchies.
Finna
eat. Oh. 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 The Mac. The shrimp.
Yeah. 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 I wish I had a dick machine. What I had a put on. I got scared.
Bow. 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 I'm in a bathroom at the club, and well, not club, but like this little lounge place that we're at. And I was trying to get some pictures in, and let me tell you, your girl's drunk. I had a great Valentine's Day. I don't need no nigga, and that's what I realized. Like, fuck these niggas. I had a great Valentine's Day. Like, I don't need no nigga. I don't give a fuck with no roses. I don't give a fuck with no card. I don't give a fuck with no teddy bear. Baby, I got to meet. And that's that on that. If a nigga, you feel me, like, yeah, all that. You feel me, like, yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh, ooh. Let me go back to the 40-40. I just want to show you how cute I look. Don't she look good? Baby, you look great. Baby, inches, baby. Yes, yes, all that. Ooh. All right. Let me get the fuck out of here, because they got this heat blasting, baby. And your girl is hot. But Valentine's Day was a success. I'm happy. I'm well. I'm blessed. I'm blessed with the friends that I went out with today. I love every single one of them. They family. Fuck a friend, they family. Hey,